Okay, so on to Vanilla Dome 1. So this has a couple of interesting twists and turns in this level. One that will get us to some secrets. Yeah, up here is the exit number 2. But we're just going to do exit number 1 for now. Ooh, okay, yeah, that's right. There's a star for this area. If you can do it fast enough, you can get a life or two. Despite the fact that I missed the chance to get a nice high score out of the tape there, we've completed Vanilla Dome Exit 1. And that takes us to a nice partial water level here.